bananabook.net. Samsung tutorials. Now, let us see how to use changing the input language. Tap settings icon. Select languages and types. And select add input languages. Select the languages to use. Hola, you are done.